Hello, it's me, Redcollarwolf, here to show you a picture app video. If you want to see it on its full look at it, it will be on Tinder, Princess, and DeviantArt. So then I get to get some DeviantArt, so that's what you're not going to get. So I'm hoping to animate this maybe later, and right now I'm drawing the person's shirt, the singlet, and watching through this makes me look like I'm a professional. It really does. It's kind of cool. Now I'm filling in the face. Since this character was symmetrical, all I had to do was copy one side and that was about it. And I made the shirt a bit shagging down. Just to add a bit of detail to that. So she is a standard height. Oh, I gave away. Who was it? It's a female sailor, it's gonna be, and I'm hoping to give her a cool story. She will be living near the sea, because, well, I don't think she'll be much of a bush sailor. And I'd be excited to do that, see if someone will be living near the sea. And I'm gonna give her a name later, and a bit of a story. And it'd be so cool doing that. I like giving them stories because then they'll add to my game I'm doing. I'm also hoping to do more of this kind of stuff to promote that and to do pixel art. I like doing pixel art and maybe do more gaming, I don't know. But mainly I want to stick to doing a bit of art stuff. Right now I'm doing pixel art because I do not have a way to record traditional artworks, or I'm not that good at digital really, except for pixel art. I'm really good at doing pixel art. I probably pixel art would be kind of nice to do. It's not really that hard of an art style if you're coming from just normal art styles. During the coronavirus, I've really gotten into art. I never really actually had the resources or the money to really get into it till coronavirus, and I'm hoping to show off more of that. I've got a bit of paints hanging around. That'd be nice to do some painting with that. Recording painting. I've done plenty of paints, as you can clearly see on Twitter and Pinterest. So I'm making this character's hair right now. And that's actually kind of nice, but I should have made it lower actually. I might do that for the next cat because she's pretty short, got short hair. But I haven't really made many long haired people. And then I'll just fix that up. I don't know why I did that, but I just did. I should make some taller guys up. Put down the singlet a little bit. That actually does look way better. That was a good idea. And I don't know why I'm pausing it. I'm probably distracted by something else. There's a high chance of that. And she think that one would have been a few minutes. So now I'm drawing in the pants, hoping to give them more pockets than what women's pants do. Give ya? Which I do. I give you two front pockets. Which is more than what most women's pants are. And I left the pants to be a bit jaggy. It's like on those folded up pants you have. That's what kind of style. They left pretty well in time there just then too. Yeah. The biggest thing I was worried about, I haven't done this soon, is that I was gonna leave it for a little bit because that's into what I would do. And I completely focus on what I'm doing. Which, shocking enough, I did win a reward for focus once. Well, last week when I was doing a bit of karate, I'm like, what is wrong with you? I'm not that focused. Barely focus on anything. Well, now I'm painting into the shirt. So I have told you it's sailor. So this woman would be cool looking sailor. I'll fix up the shirt later on and make it even look better than what it does already. I haven't done a stripy shirt like that really. I've done singlets, but not a shirt like that. And it's nice to give them more pockets than what a standard woman's pants give. Yeah, you're probably sick of me saying that, but it is true. See, look at my professional skills going on right then and there. This just makes me look cooler. Since I first started pixel art, I actually had to look at how to do the shadings. So right now, I can do shading without even looking at it. I know where something's dark enough or light enough to do. Unlike what I first started off, where I always had to check to see if it's dark enough or light enough. Or I started to, at the first I did like 4 shading colours, but then I stayed on 3 shading colours. So 2 lighter colours and 2 darker colours from the middle colour, which is usually a colour that's right there now. Give a bit more detail. And since doing pixel art, I've also been able to tell you by eye some keeping it straight from something left to white. This is what I gave her, some blonde hair, then brown hair, and that still did not look good. So I stuck onto the middle option, which I like way better too. Especially looking at this, it does look way better for what I put on her than the little brown and the little blonde hair. And I'll paint it into the shirts. Yeah, I should come back and do what I did just before. And now I'm going to do a bit of shading. The shading makes it look 10 times cooler. I like it. I don't know if this is a really good position or bit to it, but I like this style. I like my own style. I don't really see many people do this type of style. It makes it look like that real cartoony style, doesn't it? And that's what half my heart ends up looking like, a real cartoony style. I'm hoping to do commission soon of making fillers like this and make some small pixel art stuff. I'm going to start off with that and then maybe lead on to painting or other mediums. I'm hoping to also explore other mediums too. Wow, I still got the money to. But I'll still be alright. So I'm hoping to do a lot of commissions. It'd be quite nice. Well, I won't be doing a lot, but at least get one commission. I won't be doing that till I get everything set up and organized in a real professional way. Cause I wanna write down what you're gonna get. And the age of technology is just lovely to do that in. Real nice. But I might have to write it down somewhere, which might be a problem. Oh, I might keep her online. And all that. See, I blurred it in and that made the shirt look really good. Instead of making it real stand out and make the shirt look like it's a bit dirty, a bit rugged. And I did in the hair. I have done building art my game, but I might go back and redo that kind of stuff thinking about it now, because some of the builds are nice. I'm gonna keep all the tiles and everything what's made from, but right now I have changed from my engine from Unity to Godot, I think it's called, and god, the progress that took me months to get on Unity, I have just done in less than a month, a few weeks even, because I don't think it was the beginning of this month I started moving my stuff over there. I really like that engine far better than Unity. Although I do have to learn the coding, after I learned the coding for the yellow one, which is fun. But since I know how to learn it from the yellow one, it kind of was easy to learn again, which is weird. I thought it would be harder to learn, but it's not. I also find more of a video compared to what I want to start off from. And I'm hoping to make, add my 4 bosses I've planned out, or maybe even add a 5th boss in. So I got the Netomancer, a Metal Dragon, which I haven't gave a name, a Lightning Dragon, and I also had another one. Ooh, I could do that Sand Dog one or something. He would be kind of nice too. So this fella's boots are going to be like those work boots, ankle level. That standard ankle level. So the pants are covering the ankles. Although, you can almost think about it as that the pants are covering the top of the shoes. Oh my god, I didn't think about that. That is so cool. Whatever you want to think about it is the standard work shoes, and let's say they're steel cap too. Why not? Add some fanciness to them. And I'm shading all the pockets where the shirt hangs down. I never really did that. And so my first item, that's the thing that came along a little later. But a lot of my first art was a bit off and yawn and everything. If you're going to do a mass amount of characters, always have a template. And it's going to make your job way easier. I mean, there was sort of shortcut ways doing that. But I like making these characters. And if this happened, eventually I had to make a short and make a template to shortcut the, shortcut how to make the character. Shortcut the experience. Although if I probably focused on here, it probably would have took me half an hour to make this character. Which is not a guess out in the bush. When it took me almost 50 minutes, the recording set probably would take me half an hour. By how many times I'm not focused on it. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm Redcollarwolf, and I am now out. Thank you for watching. And please like.